This is the leftover beans. I'm gonna put it back in the freezer.